I'm a long way off my side splits, but this routine is really helping. I start with leg swings to warm up, 10 times each side, then practice lifting and holding the leg in tabletop. Then move into side lunges. This is great for the inner thighs. And then wide fold with no hands. This one you're going to have to pray and hope the time passes quickly. And then half frog. This one feels really great once you are warm. Then my most hated one of all is the isometric straddle.